neutral day today.
Hello everyone, welcome back to some more Stardew Valley. We're closing in on all the achievements. We're getting there. We're technically done with friendship. But for my personal achievement, I guess, we're gonna hit up everybody and be friends with everybody forever and ever and ever. So we still got gifts to give out. I need some leeks. Where's the leak case? Okay, we're done with Krobus. We need another Lewis. Let's go make another Otto's bounty. Hey, look at that, 25 different recipes. Now we just gotta cook every recipe. I'm liking this, we're getting there guys. All right, we got full bags, let's go visit some people. I'm gonna have to get some backspace, we'll come back in there. her day off. She gonna let me in there, right? Bear boy, you acting wild. Yeah, we're just gonna wait. She does like the fairy roses and plum pudding. Some of that footer over. Guess not. It's okay. Five of those, and let's buy 10 sugar. Yeah, so like, why can't I donate a green doll? Lewis is now 10 hearts. One less person to worry about. Oh, we got a new bulletin board today, too. Hardcore population, Gus Islet. 2 dozen eggs, we can do that. We can probably do that today, actually. Sam, I don't have a cactus fruit on me. What else do you like? You're one of the lower ones. Pizza, cactus fruit, maple bar. You know, I'll just give you a salad if you like it. Elliot, perfect. Spicy eel, let's do that. Excuse me. Right here, let's go see the dwarf. Am I 10 hearts with Jody already? I'm not, so we really should do her quest. What does she want? Yam, we got yams. Crispy bass. Caroline, what is Caroline like? She likes tacos. Oh, I don't have a taco on me, but I'm trying to give you this. Alright. She likes it. I haven't tried giving her a diamond yet. Maybe I'll do that next week or tomorrow or whatever. Pierre, I need some stuff from you. Any wheat? 100. Yeah. Yeah. You can buy 100 wheat flour, or I'll just buy 100 wheat and make wheat flour. What do you think I'm gonna do? Alright, there's Jody. Give her the pancakes first. Omelet. Yeah, that pushed Jody up to 8 hearts. Booyah! Okay. What else do we got? Demetrius. That's right. Yeah, I'll just give him salads because he doesn't love diamonds. Maru. Give her pretty much everything I got. Oh, she loves strawberries? Let's give her a strawberry. Let's save some diamonds and other stuff. Am I misremembering? It might be outside. my salad. Alright, so next thing, I need parsnips. I did that. Squid and wheat flour. Periwinkles. Alright, let's find the strawberries. There, boy, what's wrong? Nice, I got 7 seeds out of that. I'm gonna plant them all. My strawberries are not in here either. I thought I had strawberries somewhere. I guess I don't. So Maro's getting a diamond then. Actually, I didn't look in these ones. Here? No. No. Bear boy out. There's my room. I will be right back. Thank you. Whoops, I guess I didn't sell anything. Right, 8 p.m. Yesterday. Hey honey, why are we stomping?
She's fine.
Oh, okay.
Listen, what's that?
Waking up life. Did you? Hey, what's up, Cheech? I might try and jump on well after my doctor's appointment, Cheech. Demetrius, we still got your Sandy, Vincent, Caroline, Harvey. Really? I'm friends with everybody. Let me in. What up, everybody? Oh, you want? I'm gonna pay attention to you. She's paying attention to her phone. I want you to pay attention to him. He's not bad. Because you're not playing with him. Because you're not playing with him. Exactly, she's too busy on her phone to play with you, Bear Boys.
Stop.
Okay. Go get your toy. Come here. Yes. Here's a bishop. I want to show you something. Alright. Take it down just a notch. See, this is called a spirit board. Have you ever used one?
Bless you.
Bless you. Put your hands on the planchette with me. Now the spirits will guide us towards a... Look, it's moving. The first letter is I. Next is heart. Oh, look at it go. It's spelling out fuer. I heart fuer. Oops, accidentally knocked over the board. It's just a silly game. It doesn't mean anything. I'm gonna have to go do something. You'll have to go. Sorry. Let's go check the mountains and see if any of our tappers are ready. We might need to go get a lot of copper, actually. Not today, though, because I have no room. Why are you locking them out of your room? Second he whines, I'm opening your door for him. Trash that, we'll just plant it.
I know, I told her if you mind, I was gonna open the door. Do you know what?
Mine does let them in.
Grab some hazelnuts. Empty our bags before tomorrow, just in case it's a good luck day, that way we can just go right down. Forgot who I was gonna give the horse the hazelnuts to. It's okay. Ooh, good luck day. Alright. Hi, I just wanted to say sorry for acting so weird yesterday. I understand what happened. Okay, bye. Abigail, you're so weird. Alright, we need to get our warp totem. Yeah, baby. Of course. Thank you. Dark cowboy hat. Yeehaw. Here so we do not accidentally use them. Oh, I gotta kill these because I need them for the achievement. How are we doing on health? Cool, we're gone. Some Omni Geos, why not? It's 10 a.m. and we're on 498. I love it. That's hilarious and I love it. An auto petter. faster case than I should be. It's okay. Still got 50 more levels to go, and it's only 11:30. Love it. tough without your shell, are ya?
Thank you.
Nice, another 5 warp totems. Excuse me. That was almost very bad. Oh, I am full on stone, okay. So don't go to waste. Friday, there's a new WandaVision. We'll go down to 223. Take a look around, and then we'll warp them. Yep. We can blow this up real quick. Get to it easy. Oh, we have to run out of here now. We have to. Yep, we're getting help. Bing! 411. Three do more. I like it. So we can do 100 at a time with our current fort setup. Not shabby. Not too shabby. Alright, it's the 25th. If I can start getting all the same quality milk. Look at that, I got 109 regular goat milk. It's redonkulous. Like, 192 milk. Just, ugh, this is crazy.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, now that people are not in my area anymore, I can talk again. Gifts are good for this week. I find it work in my home. Need more magma caps. I used a lot in the Skull Caverns. Thank you. Oh, event. You bird friend? Seem good. She asked if you are a good friend. I told her yes. How did you end up here? Big storm, waves, lightning. Mother, father swallowed by the sea. Oh, that's so sad. I was washed up on shore. No. That was just a dream, right? Oh. No, I was born here just like all the other bird friends. Can't you tell? Oh, we don't think like that. We say, how many golden walnuts have you eaten? I've eaten 3,729 golden walnuts. But you don't become an elder until you've eaten 10,000. I'll get there someday. Faye, go watch your videos with Bailey in the bedroom. I remember something. My name. It's Leo. Let's see if you like salads. Oh, okay, sorry. Help man attend. Yeah, I've been working on that. Alrighty. into the mountain?
Is that what I think it is?
It is. Oh, that just made my life so much easier. I'm telling you, this is sneaky stuff right here. Do I repair the house? See, now I got me second guessing myself. Can't go up there. Then I discovered this one last time. We're not gonna worry about that right now. No doubt that that'll be useful when I get it, but right now, see something similar for that though. Aha, it's there though. Yeah, so foraging them. Yeah. Aha, here we go. Oh, wait, no. Oh, yeah. So we got 20. Do we? I think we do. I think we do if we can get there in time. We get the rest house complete. Wish this was available. I would do this instead. Shipping bins, so I think I'll have to bring one of the mini bins over. I didn't need to build a bridge. Oh well. I just want to kill the flame sparks. Oh, it's a festival day today. I'm gonna have to go back to town. Okay. Ask Bailey to put out the charger. Sent home from work because of COVID. Check on this.
Some more pumpkins in. Chop all that tomorrow. Actually, so we won't put more pumpkins in. Because we wanna, oh well, we wanna do the wine for something else, or the wheat for something else. Yeah, drink. Points. I can't drink my coffee if you go faster. What? Well, honey? What's not on anymore? The cocoa melon?
No.
What's not on? Who turned it off? Okay, give me 1 second. I'll be right there, okay?
back. Oh, so you get a golden pumpkin over here. What, Faye? Oh, watch the show, honey. I believe that is the last one. You want two sardines. Alright. Or anchovies. Sardines. Oh, we don't want to fall asleep here because we'll wind up back at the island, I think. So we gotta hop in the bed. Yes, my oldest daughter is disrespectful. No, what does she do? You're we have Emily at 10 hearts? No, we don't. That's why I'm gonna tell Mama. Yeah, I'll be ridiculous. Don't have kids, folks. Don't have kids. Don't do it. It's a trap. Food you want? Some what? You want veggie straws? All right, give me 1 second. I gotta find them.
Thank you. scheduling shit without asking me if the rent should even go first. Because you didn't ask your mom, because she's asleep.
Thank you. Thank you.
Go hit up Clint. Bless you. Thank you. What do you want more of, Faye? So far, this has been a bust as far as trying to get what I need. Hey, there we go. I'd like another one of those.
Thank you.
that's going to do it for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll catch you guys later.